McCabe lost it at center, spilling it away to Bratt. Now it's Jesper Bratt leading the charge 3-on-2. Bratt in deep, he's drawn a penalty. Oh. Soderblom, a huge save on Heischer.
Remarkable save getting across.
Heischer's got another crack, and he scores! Stuffed on round one, he beats Soderblom on round two, and the Devils lead 2-0.
And this was on a delayed penalty to the Blackhawks.
Moore to break it, walks it in, shoots, that was blocked by Downing. Trevor Moore looking dangerously, tied for the league lead with 5 shorthanded goals last year. Picked up by Stutzla, kicked up by Copley, and once again, Stutzla holds the line. Here he comes again, fires, Copley save, rebound! Drake battles and cashes, and Ottawa gets on the board for the power play goal.
Could skate like the wind and absolutely rip it with a shot from distance.
In comes Kempe with it. Lays back across to Kopitar, to Doughty. Slides that back across, Fiala shoots, scores! Kevin Fiala, another power play goal for the Kings, and it's 5-1.
And this is an innocent looking shot from Fiala. He slings it kind of through Zaitsev on the block, but Vilardi.
When the forward on you, Brendan, and he grabs you around the waist, that's a scary moment because you're going to the boards.
No way out of it. Mayfield took a second, took a shot, blocked in front. Fasching with a turnaround, and it's kicked away by Grice.
Nugent Hopkins. Bouchard. Swung it over to Nugent Hopkins. Cross seam. McDavid a shot. That was blocked. Rebound score! Leon Draisaitl tucks it upstairs. 3-0 Edmonton. Draisaitl's 18th.
Retrieving the puck again, McDavid right around the defender, Moser.
Carlson again, holds back up, over to Barabanov. Now Hurdle, no shot, goes back up top. Carlson, into the middle. Hurdle trying to pick up the rebound, Barabanov to Meyer, he's goal! A power play goal! And it's 3-2.
Barabanov puts it on a tee, and then releases it quickly.
A couple weeks ago, Andrew Burnett, who is in charge of the power play for the Devils, and said he thought they could be even crisper. We're starting to see a very crisp-looking power play for this Devils group now in really quick puck movement. Hamilton gives it back to Bratt. He sends it down low. Heischer snaps! Heischer scores! A power play goal! The Devils lead! The other way, it's Nelson in, and Schmid beats him on the breakaway! Blast from the point, blocked in front. Schmid kicks it!
He comes in cold and just makes two terrific saves.
At the line, Dunn keeps it. Seattle tilting the ice a little bit here. On the intercept, it's Sherry the other way. Sherry crisscrossing feeds. Ovechkin, turtle, beautiful pass. Great stops! Three of them by Grubauer in succession. Grubauer's save sequence.
Yeah, here it is. First of all, Ovi, beautiful pass across right there.
Johnson, Fjallby on the defensive
end. Yeah, there he is on the defensive side of it.
It's taken by Radish, he scores!
It is a goaltender, and it's something the Ducks organization has to be careful with.
Whoa. They have to be careful right there, and they're not. And just like that, bang, bang, as Nico Sturm has an empty cage, and the Sharks are up by 4. Cassie, cue the mishap right there.
Well, and Gibson's looking straight over at the bench, wondering, okay, is this it for me?
Kelly, another stick there. Flying around. That's happened a few times today. Nashville on the counter with speed.
Niederreiter scores!
Niederreiter.
Miner ended up. You had to get something on your power play from one side. You had to get through both.
Sherratt off the faceoff, off the bar. Ties the game. A minute to go in the second, an answer, and Perron in his 1,000th game in front, believe, got a piece.
15 to go in the power play. Moser for Ritchie with a shot just wide. And now Keller back out high. Moser for Keller. Keller, Wister scores! It got through! 1-0 Coyotes!
Jumping again.